मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. आई एम शाजिया, आई एम योर टीचर. लेट्स विल बिगिन विद मैथ क्लास. आर यू रेडी? टुडे वी विल लर्न काउंटिंग. बी रेडी विद योर फाइल्स, नोटबुक, शार्पन पेंसिल, इरेजर and colors to study again. Now proceed to page number 5555. Here we are going to write the number from 19 to 38. What we are going to do? We are going to write the numbers from 19 to 38. Are you ready? Then sit properly with your back straight and take out your sharpened pencil. Write with me. We will start from number 19. So write 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. What comes after 19? Correct. 20. So write here 20. 2, 0, 20. Tell me the next number. Good. 2, 1, 21. Write 2, 1, 21. Are you writing? Write the number properly. Okay. So tell me the next number. Good. 2, 2, 22. 2, 2, 22. I'm going to write the next number, which is 2, 3, 23. 2, 3, 23. What comes after 23? Excellent. 2, 4, 24. So right here, 2, 4, 24. The next number is 2, 5, 25. 2, 5, 25. Are you writing? If you made wrong, use eraser. Okay. Your writing should comes good. So tell me the next number. Very good. 2, 6, 26. 2, 6, 26. Write the next number. That is 2, 7, 27. 2, 7, 27. What comes after 27? Good. It's 2, 8, 28. Right. 2, 8, 28. With 28, I have completed my column. Now it's your turn to complete your column. Do it fast. I'm waiting. Shall we start? Now tell me what comes after 28. Good, it's 29. So write 29. 2, 9, 29. The next number is, speak loudly. Good, 30. 3, 0, 30. 3, 0, 30. What comes after 30? Fabulous. 3, 1, 31. So write here 3, 1, 31. 3, 1, 31. I'm going to write the next one, which is, yes, 32. Good. So write here 32. What comes after 32? Good, 33. So write 33. 33. Are you writing? Do it nicely. And tell me the next number. Good. So write here. 34. Speak loudly and tell me the next number. Good. It's 35. So write here 35. 35. What comes after 35? Yes, 36. So write 36. 36. If you made wrong, use eraser. Okay, tell me the next number. Good, 37. So write 37. What comes after 37? Excellent, 38. So write 38. 38. Have you done? Complete it fast. And listen carefully. Next part is for your practice. Do it later on. And then click the picture and send it on the WhatsApp group. Yes, lovely kiddos. Open your math file and take out page number 5656. Which page we have to open? Page number 56. It's an activity time now. You want to know what we have to do? Yes. You know the numbers from 1 to 10 very well, isn't it? So we have to join them in order. You can see the board. You can see the some incomplete picture. To get a picture, we have to join the numbers in order. Shall we start? So sit properly with your back straight and take out your sharpened pencil. Now tell me which number is this? 0. And you can see the line which connecting 1. Isn't it? Now we will start from number 1. So put your pencil on number 1 and tell me what comes after 1. Good, it's 2. So join number 1 with 2. Done? Then move forward and tell me what comes after 2. Excellent, 3. So join number 2 with 3. Now what we have to do? We have to find out what comes after 3. Good, it's 4. So join 3 with number 4. Join number 3 with number 4. Are you getting the picture? Now we will join the remaining numbers to get the full picture. Now you can see 4. What we have to do? We have to move to the next number. Tell me the next number. Well said, 5. So join number 4 with 5. Done? Now the next number is, what comes after 5? 6. So join 5 with 6. Have you joined? Join number 6 with 7. So join number 6 with 7. Now tell me what comes after 7. Yes, 8. So I'm going to join number 7 with 8. Now it's your turn to join your numbers. Have you done? Then tell me what's come after 8. Yes, 9. So join 8 with number 9. Now we will get the picture by joining the last one. Now we will join number 9 with 0 to get the picture. Now what you get? Yes, it's a kite. It's a kite. Now what you have to do? You have to color it. We are going to color the kite. Do you love coloring? So take out your favorite color from your color box. Yes, I'm going to do yellow. I'm going to do yellow color. Now start coloring. It should not come out. Do it nicely and beautifully. If your colors comes out, your kite will not look beautiful. So do it nicely. It should not cross the boundary line. You can fill your favorite color. I'm filling my yellow. It should not cross the line. And fill it nicely. Are you enjoying? You have to fill it nicely. It should look beautiful. It should not cross the boundary line. Otherwise, your kite will not look beautiful. I love coloring. Do you love? Yes. So do it nicely. Now I'm going to fill the tail of a kite. How is it looking? Good, na? Now I have completed my kite. Now it's your turn to complete yours. Do it nicely and beautifully. Have you done? Now we are going to do another activity. We have to fill the numbers. Are you ready? Yes, then tell me which number is this? Good, it's 1. And tell me, what comes after 1? 2. So write 2, which is missing here? Write in the circle 2. 2 comes after 1? Yes, write 2. Then the next number is 3, which is already written here. Now move forward. There is no number. We have to fill it. So tell me, what comes after 3? Yes, 4. So write 4 in this circle. Have you written? Write properly. Yes, tell me the next number. Good, it's 5. It's here. So tell me the next number, which is missing here. We have to fill it. So what will be the next number? What comes after 5? Good, it's 6. We have to fill it with number 6. Right here, 6. Now we have to move to the next circle, which is empty. We have to fill it with number. So what we have to write here? We have to write what comes after 6. Excellent, number 7. So write here number 7. Now you can see the circle is empty. We have to fill it. So what come after 7? Yes, 8. We will fill it with 8. So write here 8. Good. Yes, the next number is 9, which is already written here. So tell me, what comes after 9? Excellent, it's number 10. So write here number 10. 10. We have completed our activity. Have you enjoyed? Yes, very good.